Hello guys, welcome to the Marine Whales. This is your friend Jayavardhan Singh Ranawat, and in today's video we will discuss about what is ITF. So let us move ahead with the video. So friends, a lot of people have this doubt that what is ITF. They have heard about this term a lot of times. They have heard about this term during their college, or if they are searching over internet that what is Merchant Navy, they have definitely come across this term ITF. So in today's video, we will clear all those doubts regarding what is ITF, what ITF stands for, what is the purpose of ITF. So let us discuss all that. So first of all, what is the full form of ITF? ITF stands for International Transport Workers Federation. It is a federation which is created by IMO itself. IMO, if you do not know what is IMO, IMO is the head regulatory body of all the maritime operations. It is located in London, situated in head office, situated in London. It regulates all the maritime operations, and all the rules and regulations for maritime industry is created by IMO itself. So IMO itself created this federation, ITF. So all the good companies in the world, these companies generally register themselves to the ITF, and then they get a certificate that yes, we are ITF registered company. So what is the benefit of that? Companies which are generally registered to ITF are good and reputed companies. These companies will take care of your, properly take care of your salaries, your food, your signing off date, or tickets of sign off before the month, at least 1 month before. All these things are taken care of by these companies. And ITF first sees that are these companies enough worthy to be given the certificate that yes, these companies are ITF registered. And if the company is eligible enough, they do a thorough research. If the company is good enough, then only they allow the company to register to ITF. So it is highly recommended that if you choose a ITF registered company, or generally called as ITF company, then that company is a good company and you won't have to worry about your salaries, your food, your basic necessities. So these were the things which comes under ITF. You should always join an ITF company, always try to join an ITF company. If you are currently not in an ITF company, then work hard and give interviews of ITF companies and get selected in those companies, because your basic necessities will definitely be taken care of in those particular companies, because those companies are generally very good. So I hope this video has cleared all your doubts regarding ITF. If you still have any doubts or want me to make any such more informational videos, comment down in the comment section below. Like this video if you have got some information and help, and this video has helped you, then do click the like button. Subscribe to the Marine Whales. Don't forget to click the bell icon, because you will be get notified for such more informational videos whenever we update it. So guys, this was it for today. This was your friend Jayavardhan Singh Ranawat signing off for today. Goodbye.